What, deck tracker isn't working? It's like, you know, that's not a real. Okay, so against Paladin, do you guys think I keep this quest? I mean, we're ditching Groom.
Well done.
He's what? He's just like, hello. He sees this and he's just thinking, but why?
The light protects me.
Job's done.
Okay, I don't think we go for quest this game. Right? Oh, I should have hero powered first. Oh wait, we do finish the quest. Excellent. This is why we're going to win chat. It's because of the quest. The quest will make us win. Let me play it. We have 23 cards in our deck chat.
I fight. Thank you.
Quest was overwhelming. What, sticky fingers would be awful. So what do you guys think? All together now is not great. Cause all of our minions cost one. Ronin's makes it so we can play a minion turn one. We have essentially three-ish spells in the deck. We have a few discovers. I mean, altogether now isn't terrible. But I mean, Ronin's is also okay. Because all together now makes it so Queen Carnessa costs 4, this costs 3, that costs 4. It doesn't. Passives don't affect your odds to get other passives. Wait, does all together now make it so 2-cost Battlecry minions trigger my quest? What if that should have been the real strategy all along? Okay, well, you see, we would have to... So, are you saying I need to pick Mad Bomber here? Because, I mean, this actually... might be better. Yeah, I don't know if I want the Chillwind Yeti. Okay, I immediately regret not taking Ronins, by the way. Immediately regret.
Slate versus Illusia.
I've never seen anyone so serious about mushrooms.
Oh, I wanted to show you my latest research.
I mean, I took Warsong Wrangler instead of Shendo. I need 4 more. This is 3.
Thank you.
That's rough. Yeah, an 8/8 for 4 isn't that good when he's just going to play Shadow Word Void on it. Hey LCS, how are you doing? Okay, there's no way the cards he stole from that will help. We don't have a way to deal with that. I hate that card. I need to get Broom to have any chance. And that won't be enough, will it? I mean, there's nothing he could have done to not win once his turn ended. Lightning Strike would be good if we took Ronin's, but we didn't take Ronin.
Slay
I've never seen anyone so serious about mushrooms.
Oh! I wanted to show you my latest research!
I think I'll just keep any one drop. If our spells cost one less, we would be able to play Carnessa this turn, right? I think that's game. Yeah, I don't think living one more turn was gonna do it. But I mean, at the same time, playing Carnessa wasn't gonna do it either. Do we do starving? Kaggles does make one drops be one drops.
Slate versus Stalina.
Are you trying to stain my perfect record?
Oh, hey, are you a new professor?
Thank you.
This is not what we stood for.
Yeah, no, this is not A tier or B tier or C tier. This is just bad. But I mean, Slate's syringe does suck pretty hard. Like, we sucked that 3-3 taunt. And got something out of it. SSS tier. Man, I wish I could play against one of those priest decks that sit back and do nothing. So we could see this deck and it's like, I don't even think recycling is enough for this deck, to be honest. Play versus a deck that does nothing. We'll cut. Exactly. That's all I'm asking. I don't know why the game can't do that for us. I mean, we kind of just fought a deck that did nothing. But I mean, that's why he was 1-2. Locust draws 7 because they all die. Oh gosh, that's not ideal. Wait, all together now has done nothing.
I just love a good duel.
Ah, I didn't realize you were interested in research.
I will say, we will be able to spend all of our mana every single turn. Without a problem. For like the first 5 turns of every game. What the heck is that? Is it Oasis? No. Okay, do you guys want to test it? I could always wait. It worked! Now we just have to build a deck around having all 2-drop battle cries. Yeah, Oasis ally.
We have many secrets.
I changed my mind.
Have you heard?
So that's Oasis ally? Okay, I don't know what he's doing. What do you mean we're losing? Almost half of our deck is 1 mana 3/2s that draw 2 cards. Kind of. One when you play it, one when they die. Hello, Lucas.
I got this.
Okay, wait. Chat? What if he has a flame ward?
Job's done.
No! That was like the best card.
The light protects me.
Played so many secrets.
Hmm.
He finally found Flame Ward. He's gonna run out of secrets, right?
I fight.
If only Hunter had card draw. We, oh my gosh. Can the death rattle go off? No. Yeah, this isn't ideal. So yeah, whoever said that we're going to fatigue ourselves, they might have been right. Just stop drawing. Every card in my deck draws cards at this point. So I went in for the meme and I wasn't ready for it. Basically is what happened. How does he have all this removal?
What once was cloudy shall become clear.
I'm getting low on cards.
Thank you. We lost to freaking Embers of Ragnaros. Okay, well, wasn't this just the saddest run ever? Like, I could have played better around the Flame Wards. It's just so rare to a Flame Ward. He must have gotten a secret bucket every time, but if for some reason I decided to put this on YouTube because I was desperate for content and to get some value out of playing Quest Hunter, please be sure you like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know if you're happy that I played Quest Hunter. Join the Discord in the description and check me out every day on twitch.tv/TeamAmerica. Thanks for watching.